Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. Welcome to another video. And in this video, I'll show you guys how you can transfer the ownership of your Shopify store to someone else. So there are two methods to do that. One is when you're yourself an owner of the Shopify store and you want to transfer the ownership, you can learn that. And the other method is when you are a developer and you have developed that store on your partner's account, and then you're transferring that store to your clients. I'm going to show you both of the methods on how you can transfer the ownership. And the reason why I'm creating this video is that we recently completed a store for one of our client, and I asked my fellow developer to transfer the ownership to our client so he can pay us and then we can complete the project. But he was like, I'm not sure how can I transfer the ownership. So I thought that we should create a video so we can also create this process if one of our new member want to learn about it, and if you guys also want to learn about how to transfer the ownership, so you can see this video. If you are looking to build your own Shopify store and you are stuck and you want a professional field for your customization, make sure to contact us, link in the description, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Now without further ado, let's get into the screen where I'll show you guys the first method, where if you are the store owner, how you can transfer the ownership to someone else. So I'm logged into the dashboard, and this is one of the development store. So if I click on settings and then click on users and permissions, you can see currently I am the store owner. All you have to do is just click on transfer ownership and add in the email, first name, last name, and your password through which you log into your Shopify account, and click on transfer store ownership. That's how easy it is to transfer the store ownership, and that's the first method. Now let's check out the second method, where you are the developer and you built the store using Shopify partner's account, and now you're transferring the ownership to your client. So all you have to do is just first log into your Shopify partner's account. Click on login. I'm going to log into my partner's account. Click on the appropriate partner's account through which you created a development store. And now all you have to do is just go to that development store which you are looking to transfer. So I'm going to click on view all stores and click on the development. So we have multiple stores from our clients which we are managing, and this is the development column where we have all of the development stores in our partner account. I'm going to search for that store. So that's the store which we completed for our client. I'm going to click on that store, and then I'm going to click on transfer ownership. And now you can simply add in the email, first name, last name, and the password to confirm. So that's another way to transfer the ownership. These are the two methods of how you can transfer the ownership. That's how easy it is to transfer the ownership. And that's it for the video, guys. Make sure to comment in the video below. I have created multiple videos where you will have the cool looking sections. So let me also show you guys the sections which we have already created video for. And you can simply copy and paste the code to enhance the layout of your store on your own without needing for any developer. So as you can see the development store, I have this cool looking auto loop video. By default, free themes of Shopify doesn't come with that, but we are giving away this section completely for free. All you have to do is just subscribe the channel and comment on the video to help us to contribute, so we can create more free sections for you. And there are multiple other sections which we have created, like this icon slider which you're seeing, and this lookbook section where you have just one image where you have your product displayed and you can simply click on any of the product, right? So multiple sections. And this is a contact form custom section where you have multiple fields and you can add these fields on your contact form without any code customization. All you have to do is just add in the section, and in theme customizer, you will have all of the fields showing up. And that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys like it. Until next video, have a great day.